good. All right, play back on at center. And another tussle. Todd Ewen dropped his gloves, but he doesn't have a willing partner so far.
Yeah, his helmet got ripped off. It was Brian Curran.
Yeah. Oh, Curran, Ewen, here we go. Here we go.
Here we go.
You know this is going to happen?
Oh, sure.
You know what gets me now? In the old days, the guys on the bench would help out their teammate, but now they guess have to sit there and watch.
Well, even in the old days, if a guy helped out, he'd get thrown out. Todd Ewen, yeah, I'm going to get the jersey off, and then I'm going to get the underwear off, and then I'm going to tear your skin off. A couple of strong boys. Brian Curran started this year in the minors. Todd Ewen, on the other hand, was one of the guys that the Anaheim Mighty Ducks drafted. He is one of two players that has won a Stanley Cup on this Ducks team. Troy Loney won two in Pittsburgh, and Todd Ewen won one last year with the Montreal Canadiens.
Here's what started it all.
Now, here's the first go around. There it is along the boards, and here's how Ewen lost his helmet. It wasn't his glove that he lost, it was actually his helmet. Why, I oughta.
You know what I thought was good? When they finally got into it, they played the theme from the Three Stooges on the loudspeaker. I thought that was appropriate for that fight.
And a couple seconds later, here's what happened. They finally got their chance. Todd Ewen is an interesting guy. I had a chance to sit down with him, and